given to the children so that it would visually be a representation of how many snakes they had during the day. You can either use the box as reference, and then your old behaviour habits kick in.
So I came all the way over here, you said you was holding.
I didn't say what I was holding.
Anton Tobias never had much on his mind.
Don't you think you should have like a goal?
My dream life would be just lie around all day in bed and watch TV while some hot broad delivers me food.
And he always had time on his hands.
Four bodies have been discovered and the killer is still at large.
Until one of them...
What's happening to me?
Got a mind of its own.
God, I have no control on my hands. It makes me do things that I don't want it to do.
Aren't you a little old for Ding Dong Ditch?
Sorry about your bush. I'm gonna call 911.
What's the number?
I'm not the killer.
Okay. I mean, if OJ can get off, then I'm sure.
Dubner?
Now. His hand won't stop.
I don't want to hurt you.
Don't! Ew, that's disgusting.
His friends won't die.
Dead.
Undead, actually.
There was this big bright white light at the end of a long tunnel.
So what happened?
We were like, forget that, man. It's too far.
And the only way to stop it...
Idle hands are the devil's playpen, so keep my hands occupied, right?
...is to keep it busy.
Freeze!
Drop the knitting needles.
That's probably not a good idea.
Put him down!
Cut me!
Put those needles down, young man! No!
Dumpy, coming!
Come me, baby!
Columbia Pictures presents...
The police have no leads, and the killer is still out there.
He screamed like a girl.
The comedy...
Careful, it's on kind of loose.
That's where it started to get on my nerves.
...that dares to give scary movies...
Hey! Look at me! Help me in the face!
The backhand.
What you doing, man? That's my dad. Come on.
CPR, man. I saw him Baywatch.
Did you lose something there, bud?
Idle Hands. The touching story of a boy and his hand.
Kinky.
Fly for a white guy. In New Orleans, there are saints, there are sinners, and they're the ones in between.
You guys are still doing divorce jobs.
Not for long. I've been toying with a kidnapping game.
Kidnapping's a fool's game. There's no angle in that.
At least I'm no quitter.
We are fully prepared to deliver the $4 million in cash.
This is it!
Ben Dyson was kidnapped earlier today. Found dead in his apartment, wife of Senator Rupert Hornbeck.
I beg you all to find these degenerates.
Before they're coming clueless, now they're coming pissed.
I feel nauseous.
FBI agent Hawkins is in charge of the kidnapping. You've got to handle the murder.
I don't want this job.
I know.
Kidnappers always screw up. Or their makeup.
There's no need to be a scared bunny.
We walk quickly. I've never quit nothing unless you can't score, but that wasn't my fault.
Dark hair, late 20s, maybe 30s. Hey, maybe 40s.
Mm-hmm. Ruben, put that away. Bacon's dead already.
I just haven't gone this long without killing something.
Colin Gugino, Alan Rickman, Till Schweiger, and Emma Thompson.
It's all so diabolically unimportant.
Judas Kiss.
And I kill whatever you want, guns or knives. You can